Hello guys, I'm Benedict Palatao, BSIT 1-2 student. They will task me to report Discovering Computers 2016, Tools, App, Devices, and the Impact of Technology, Chapter 9, Operating System. Objectives Overview: explain the purpose of an operating system, describe the startup process and shutdown option of computer and mobile devices, explain how an operating system provides a user interface management, program manage memory, and coordinate tasks. Describe how an operating system enables users to configure device, establish an internet connection, and monitor performance. Identify file management and other tools included with an operating system, along with ways to update operating system softwares. Explain how an operating system enables users to control a network or administer security. Summarize the features of several desktop operating systems. Briefly describe various service operating systems. Summarize the features and use of several mobile operating systems. Operating system. An operating system, or OS, is a set of programs that coordinate all the activities among computers or mobile devices. It's like, for example, this start and shutdown. A computer or mobile device provide a user interface, manage program, manage memory, coordinate tasks, configure device, monitor performance, establish an internet connection, provide file management and other device or media related tasks, updating operating system software, control a network, administer security. That is an operating system. These are example of operating system. When you press this, the mobile or devices is open or off, on or off rather. This is operating system functions. Number one, starting computers and mobile device. If a computer or mobile device is off, you press a power button to turn it on. Operating system functions. An operating system includes various power options, have sleep mode and hibernate mode. Sleep mode save and end open documents, running program or apps to RAM, turn off all unneeded function, and then place the computer in a low power state. Hibernate mode, save any open documents and running programs or apps to an internal drive before removing power from the computer or device. A user interface or UI control how we enter data and instruction and how information is displayed on the screen. With a graphical user interface or GUI, you interact with menus and visual image. These are example of user interface and graphical user interface. These are the examples. Bye. So, dyan po nagtatapos ang aking report sa chapter na ito at ang next reporter ay si Adrian Nanka. Goodbye.